Does it look centered?
It looks really, yeah, it looks definitely centered.
It looks different.
This is.
It looks perfect.
Well, that was easy.
What's good? I'm loving this pop pink, bruh.
Oh, this is your best outfit.
My favorite thing to wear. How are you doing?
Good to see you.
Yeah.
Remember when Andy used to do
this? I've asked Andy multiple times what he did with all the footage. And I think he's just waiting for the right time to use it against me.
Did you never see it?
No.
Dolly, thank you very much for being here. Celebrating your wedding. I forgot to buy Tang, but I think we all get it, right? Yeah. So, alright. So let's eat.
Hands to make me blue with some other.
little bit.
And then she's done.
Send to the moon, 240,000 miles away, a giant rocket more than 300 feet tall on an untried mission to an unknown celestial body, and then return it safely to Earth. But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why 35 years ago? Fly the Atlantic. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.